Hello. Frankly, I don't even care if anyone shows up. I just desperately want to play this and figure why not. Oh, too big. That's right. Hey, Blue. And also, hello, Nick. Let me quickly crop this because I honestly need a 4-3. Set up. Good. And then on the right. There we go. And let me just rename this real quick so I can keep track of it. Actually, no, I should adjust it through computer settings rather than risk fucking up the balance. Yeah, 25 is usually the sweet spot. You know, it does not surprise me that that Hazel has talked about this game. And like, I've known about the music for a long time, but seeing the initial pitch on the very beginning of it, is just like, oh fuck, I really need to play this as a game. Let's do Charlene. Performs digital analog settings for the attack button. When analog, set the max pressure level. Oh, okay, thank God. Let's shut analog buttons off. Or, does that carry on to current controllers? Nope, it is 100%. That's just a PS2 thing. Kill the analog button past.
Rubane. In the blink of an eye, the world was conquered by the strongest military empire with magical Palmyra armaments. Lost Empire.
Lost Empire?
The empire flourished, but suddenly it vanished without a trace. All that remained was a legend and the Biliana Forest. Everything was cast into darkness. I was telling this fairy tale to that young boy. But a terrible thing occurred. I wanted to help him, the boy who gazed sadly at his own hands. So I...
Moria, a village that considers Biliana trees to be sacred. Oh. Downside emulation. Loads too fast.
Huh?
Are you awake? What a relief. Don't get up just yet.
Darius? Who are you?
I was worried when I found you lying in the forest. I thought you might have been dead. It's not unusual here.
Let me set that on busy so it doesn't happen again.
What's your name?
There we go.
Hi, Gwen!
And also, I didn't say it, but hi, Joy, Drake, and...
Charlene?
Okay, no, BR's not in here.
What a pretty name.
Oops!
I'm Sienna.
I can't remember. What?
Please, wait here a second.
You know, I'm gonna be honest. Considering this was... I want to say a near-launch PS2 game.
Okay.
Honestly, it looks better than a lot of them. Like, it's no Squaresoft production. But, art direction on these characters is doing a lot. And obviously, you know, the resolution is amped up. But that doesn't tend to, like, put that much, like, nasty smoothing over things. Yeah. Okay, so we got us a mana Kingsfield attack set up. Oh.
You're being so charming. Are you up to something? Sienna, you haven't changed at all.
She has nothing to do with it.
I know. So what?
Run!
Oh my god! Holy shit!
Trandon, it's you.
Trandon?
What's wrong, Trandon? Answer me.
It's no use. Well, you seem relatively intelligent. I think even you can figure out what this means.
Morpheus?
Morpheus!
What?
The living vampire!
I'm sorry. So sorry I brought you into all this.
Sienna?
I'll never escape the curse of the crest.
Rest.
Yes! The crest! Finally, it's in my hands!
I'm so sorry.
Huh.
Crest?
Crest?
She said crest. I've got to help her.
Moria contends against Solta, wanting... Oh my god, there's just a monster right there! Okay. Alright, so we got us a Z-target shoulder button. And I otherwise have no control over the camera, that's fine. Some kind of action. Oh. Sleeping happens fast. Sienna's diary. Yes! Day of the Blue Moon. I heard about a priest in the royal shrine in the northeast. But she isn't there anymore. There's only one thing I can do. Day of the Full Red Moon. Coming home from the Founder statue in the West Royal Palace, I found a girl in the forest. My heart raced. Gay. People lying in the forest. I should be used to it by now. It's a fun menu. Mm-hmm. Oh, I guess I can see what attacks look like in the menu. Palmyra actions. Guessing that's spells of some kind. Sad that I learned this, because it would have been fun to flail around a bit. That pot I found. Makeshift armor. This wouldn't be half as great if it didn't model it. Modeling it makes it perfect. Okay, so that's like crouching, you pick something up. We got us a Dark Souls sprint button. I shouldn't say Dark Souls. I don't want to compare every of these fucking- Oh my god! Every fucking FromSoft game to Dark Souls. Triforce combo? Oh my god! This is where it went. Oh. ZR zoomed me in, but I'm not sure why. ZR. L2, R2 zoomed me in. That's weird. R1 does the, like, snap behind the back thing, although it doesn't actually lock on. Got a crystal? 30 of them. Oh! Oh, if I hold down the snap behind my back camera button, I can actually look around. Sky is really green today. Oh, whoa, what the fuck is that? Well, that wasn't even vaguely aiming at it. God, this bow is not fucking around. What the... Oh, you know. Oh. Yeah, wizard! Saying a language I can't read. Oh, Jesus! Wait, okay, what's my health? It's not the meter, I don't think. He's gone. Oh! Okay, I guess it is a save point, but also... Can I just tag him later, maybe? Hey, Seraph. Oh yeah, here we go!
Feel free to look over my merchandise.
Palmera piece. Oh, I guess that's my money.
Switch one.
Life Extract, Antidotes, B'Elanna Leaves, Release Emblem, Orb of Atonement, B'Elanna Extract.
This one.
Okay, removes the Sealed Palmyra actions.
This one.
Removes Curse Status.
That's a bargain.
Helmets! Is that a bunny hat? Mixed upper color?
What color would you like? It's up to you.
Oh! Holy shit! That's expensive. B'Elanna hood. Okay, I guess I can't buy the bunny hat at the moment, which is bullshit. Okay, I'm noting fix. Doesn't need it yet. Upgrade.
What color?
Yeah, let's change the color. The pink is nice, but it blends into my hair. I want something that pops more.
Is this okay?
Yeah, there we go. These are some boots. Who can wear these? Boots are... Armored boots, Dragolus boots, speed boots, woven boots. Paldio boots. I'm gonna need a lot more money. Armor of Forest. Paldio breastplate. Volt suit. Dragolos armor. Oh, weapons. Can I get a melee weapon?
Switch one.
Ooh, spear! It's got eggs in it!
This one.
Palmyra action, spin attack. Sure, I could probably use a melee.
Some armaments can perform Palmyra action. It depends on what you bought. This is the purest form of Palmyra armament. Give it a try.
Purest. Okay. Definitely gonna want a spear. I am a spears bitch. creature notes.
You have good eyes. This is very valuable. These notes let you know all about the monsters in Rubane.
Rubane.
You can learn important things about the monsters here.
Yeah, let's get a lesson. Oh, so this is a melon rat. Oh, now that I look at it, it's pretty wretched.
This one? That's a bargain.
That's a bargain. Oh, that's a lot of heroic necklace, star necklace, pendant of hope, icon of divinity, icon of loyalty, ring of blessing, amulet of purity.
Right? I'm particular about how you use my armament, you know. Come on, you can do better than that. I'm particular.
Okay, so whining about how I'm using stuff.
You picked a winner there.
Blue fruits. Okay, let's, I noticed an option when I first equipped. Whoa! Let's make that my now weapon? And then set bow as auxiliary. I'm guessing I can tag between two weapons. There's a tutorial, but I like getting thrown in the deep end, TBH.
Please.
Sure, his purpose is artificial life forms to prolong life? Okay, well. They're artificial life forms. Oh! Let me save, and I will say, I'm kind of relieved to see that sign is this early in the game. I was worried that the video I watched, like, spoiled some major stuff, but looks like it's just always like this. Human Research Lab. Oh, that's what the right stick does. It tags between my weapons. Holy shit! Wait, what is my health? I guess it is the meter. Oops. Well, glad I saved! Hey, Mina. Oh, I'm by the shoreline. Ha ha ha. Want to avoid the fate that befell the Rubane Empire. Wait. Hold on, is that title still there? I swear to God I changed it. Which... it's still there, isn't it? Before. Shouldn't changing it before do it and change it? Well, one moment. Like that. Alright, that should do it. Let's, oh, we can D-pad to move. That's fun. Human Research Lab. Just out there. You know, I shouldn't have expected anything else from a FromSoft. Though I am a tiny bit sad to not have a... Yeah! Find familiar pieces have enough value to be used as currency. Alright, I've seen the sign enough. Uh-oh, that is a lot of money. Statue of the Warrior. Having some graphical glitches. Only one who stands in front of me with an honest heart and in a non-threatening manner shall open the path... The path to royalty?! Going to guess. Yeah. I am the heir. Royal Commons. Saramad Hill. So that's a cave. What's going on in the commons first? Mushroom. Royal Shrine. That sounds like a good place to go. I will check that out after seeing what's over here. Kind of like fungal growth. Playing this game is engaging with the final boss. Oh, that's good. Usually it's the fire that's so delightful and the weather outside that's frightful. I'm sorry.
I didn't know anybody was still alive. I thought I was the only one.
Huh?
This might sound weird, but where am I?
This is the Royal Commons, resting place of the rulers of the Rubane Empire.
So I didn't even so much upgrade it as it's not a different pot, you just get the ability to change color of any equipment.
What? Hold on a second.
What?
Did you say Rubane Empire? You mean the Lost Empire, don't you?
Lost? Could be precious lives have been lost to the beasts.
I'm sorry, but I'm not talking about that. I mean, what about the fairy tale you were talking about?
Fairy tale? I don't understand.
Let me explain. I was unconscious. When I woke up, the person who had helped me had been kidnapped.
Ah, classics of not a greatly paid staff of translators. Which is a pity because I like the vibe of Let Me Back Up more.
I want to help her, but I don't know where she is. I don't even know where I am.
Understand, you're looking for someone, but you forgot what happened to you.
I did forget what happened to me.
Right.
All I can tell you is head southwest.
The concept of love!
It's safe so far. That's the only place for people to live, if there are any left.
Okay. Can I go in? No? I mean, I'll clearly be able to go in at some point because the path branches out.
What's wrong? Saramat Hill is southwest.
Alright. Oh, whoops. Managed to switch off of that. Ow. Ow, oh my god. Well, you have to understand. You have to understand, Seraph. Gamers and gaming press, extremely, like, you know, there's still issues now, but especially back in the PS2 days, everyone was interested in one thing, and that was games being as pretty and next-gen and realistic as possible. And, you know, obviously, that still goes on to some extent, but now the most popular games aren't necessarily the most realistic, pretty ones. Like, I could write a fucking thesis about how many PS2 games, like, perfectly pander to popular indie game sensibilities now, but were fucking detested when they came out. Like, honestly, being an oddball game that got attention positive was really strange and uncommon. Like, there's a reason why Katamari got such a wildly positive spin, and generally most weird games did not. But, like, yeah, think of how popular roguelites are now. And there are so many games that are like that on the PS2, but mostly those were just seen as bullshit. With fake fake difficulty is a more recent term, but, like... Ooh... I love bizarre architecture. Here's the thing, and it's partially like... Excuse me. Ah! What? Listen, these clearly are not just rocks. Fuck you. They're probably meant to be bones. Fuck you. And I'm not about to say, like, gamer culture now is that much better, but it is different. Hello.
What are you doing here? It's dangerous. Do you wish to die? That might not be such a bad idea. What do you want? I'm looking for a flower to put on this guy's corpse. If you don't get out of here, I'll have to find one for you.
Holy shit!
What are you doing?
On a personal note, and this isn't like a value judgment outside of my own tastes, I like when control schemes are weird, because there comes a point when you played enough games where it's just like, wow, every single game controls the same. And I am a freak who likes when things are weird. Yeah, yeah. It's kind of similar to how, like, especially prevalent in the culture of the early aughts, it can't be overstated how much Dark Souls changed how, in some ways for the worse, people talk about games. Because extremely hard games were mostly shit on. It's insane to think about how much critically God Hand was detested when it came out. Which, like, it definitely has an uncommon control scheme, but, like, it was 100%, wow, this game is hard, and you need to, like, get used to its nuances to be good at it. Oh, don't worry, we're in plenty dark times. Oh yeah, I bought a creature profile, I should look at it, see if there's fun lore. Yes! A creature that keeps to itself, however, however will attack trespasser found on its territory. So we got some kind of shrine here. Oh. Well, I thought we had some kind of shrine here. It was actually just a hallway. Ah! I love the weird casting language. No, there's not a jump as far as I know. But I don't necessarily know very far. Getting a lot of money. I don't actually want to think about how much of a time I might be having if I didn't find this bow. Oh, an icon of divinity. Yeah, I'm not seeing a way up there, but it does have a plaque! I gotta read the plaque! Also, now that I'm looking at these bugs closer, I hate how they have muscular Sephiroth arms. It's actually very upsetting. Okay, not even, like, informing me. Okay, so that's how those actions are used. Holy shit! They just get mapped to, the triangle button. Got a fair bit of money. I kind of want to get some cool armor. I think I came through there. So what's up this way? Oh! That's a fun little weird architectural thing. Ah, Beechamp. Or Madrill. Oh. Fuck off. What a cute little room. Is that a grapple? Left trigger doesn't seem to do any, or left bumper doesn't seem to do anything. And then that's that room. Okay. Ah. Let's see about getting back to that save point. What happens when I run out of stamina? Oh! Wow, it's nice to play a game that doesn't make me double- Oh, right, it was a sheer cliff. It doesn't make me double over panting when I run out of stamina. It just means that it's gonna take me longer to charge up an attack. What? Dog? 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 Pumpkinhead? Oh, please be a new helmet, but first, where did the dog go? Are you an enemy? Oh! Oh, well. Oh, we're about to do some FromSoft sadness. I can feel it. Wait, where'd it go? Ah! Don't think that's working out. This is a perfect game. Hey, buddy. Oh, it wasn't her that got me, it was a fucking bug. Yeah. Oh yeah, way too far. Honestly, I should tag back to the bow just to deal with this bug. Oh my god, she's heard about video games! Yeah. Piss off, bug! Yeah. I need to get rid of this, like, curse thing. Okay, it was a curse. Well, last blast potion. Fuck. You know, video games are beautiful sometimes. Okay, okay, okay. No fucking around when bugs are here. Ow. I fucked around when bugs were there. I think I've saved a little more recently. Human Research Lab, a research facility run on trees led by Morpheus, who's... Wait! Why is it called a Human Research Lab if it's for researching the trees?
Welcome.
Oh, 420. Okay, Dragolus boots. I think just about anything's gonna be an improvement. Witch armor frost. Bolt suit.
This one.
Seems kind of an improvement across the board, aside from a little less luck. That's a bargain. Maybe I can sell something once I change my equipment to make up the difference. Aw, yeah, looking slick. For some definition of it. What does blue fruit do?
This one?
Oh! No! Fuck you! I need that! I'm eating those! Yanks the mushrooms back and shoves them down my throat! Damn it. Alright, hold on. I want to at least have a basic idea. Y'all can listen to the insane shop music for a bit. Evergrey stats. Stamina, physical attack power. Oh, strength, physical attack power, stamina, health, int intelligence, more magic like Palmyra actions, resistance, which basically defense, luck, which helps increase your chance of getting money or items. Really helpful for equipment purposes. Huh. Yeah, that's probably fine for all I know. Eh. No, talk to him.
You picked up.
Oh. Sure?
How kind of you.
Ooh!
I'll give you a discount on your next purchase.
Yeah, give me the boots. Those look fun. Palmyra action float?
That's a bargain.
Well, I'm much better equipped now.
Good luck.
Edinburgh. Damn it. I need a way to, like, throttle loading to make it more realistic. Or at least give me, like, I don't know. I could go for 5-10 second loading if it lets me lead him. Lead? Read important, lore. Like, so many PS2 games have fun details in the loading bars, screens, whatever. This is the face of a hero. I mean, that dog stuff seems pretty important, but also maybe there's something else. Ooh! I like how this almost looks like a big old arm reaching over and gripping into the wall. Got swimming? Will I drown? Oh! Never mind? I guess I only carry one? Oh, what's that? Ileana leave. I'm just gonna go ahead and hedge my bets that I can't swim. Okay, I think I know how to get onto that platform with the podium now. Holy shit, that thing really goes for a while. Do I have any flowers compared to before? I do. Hey, you grumpy murderous asshole. Whoops.
Much for life, do you? A flower?
Gave the small flower.
Is this Rubane?
Yes, of course. I haven't seen you around before. Where are you from?
I'm from Solta.
Solta? Are you kidding? How did you get here?
Did I say something strange?
This world is sealed from the outside. You can't possibly have come from
somewhere. Ah, okay.
Outside? What do you mean?
I mean, nobody can get in or out. So how did you get here?
I don't know. When I came to, I was here.
Oh, this is very strange. Sorry I scared you. Here, take this as thanks for the flower.
The Sword Star?
You look a bit like my daughter. She's dead now.
Oh, I love FromSoft writing.
That pendant has an inscription that says it will take you beyond the passage of the three heads.
Uh-huh.
They say the only one who understands the inscription is the royal priest.
Okay, I think I talked to her. Okay. Guessing that's a charm. No. And it's just a key item. She's dead now. Lol. Huh. Wonder what's with the, side stats. I know my attacks have been W, and apparently this float is an L. I wonder what their deal is. I mean, I guess I could probably find that out in the tutorial. Maybe I'll make an exception for this one case. Armaments. Mount consumed depends on each particular Palmyra action. Money. Attributes. Armaments have three physical attributes, slash, pierce, blunt, and four magical attributes, lightning, tree, flame, and ice. Enemies also have these attributes. Equip yourself with armaments that will work well against enemies. If damage is not done, or if great damage is sustained, change armaments and consideration your enemy's attributes. Okay, so I'm probably not going to want to be selling equipment. Right, I don't have to do that. It's just so reflexive when there's a stamina meter. Oh! Okay, significantly lower, like, physical stats. What's it look like? That was a pretty dramatic difference, actually, for an item. Huh. Weird, but fun. Anything else hidden in here? Yeah. Just want to check out this room before it's got a mushroom person? To deal with. Oh! More mushrooms. Okay. Oh. Okay. Well, where's it supposed to be used then? Huh. Oh. Okay, there's that dog. Hey. Ow. Well, if the dog's here, maybe I should try to follow it? But also, what if I can't deal with the, mushroom lady yet? I don't even know why I'm assuming she's a lady. I'm just imagining, like, what's a tragic FromSoft twist? Oh, the dog led you here because its owner got transformed into a horrible mushroom monster. Stated smarmily, but I eat that shit up. I'll come back and check on it later. I doubt it's gonna be missable. Unless I, like, advance really far or something. Alright, let's go back and talk to that priestess. Uh. I knew it. I knew it deep down, but I didn't listen to my instincts. Right, let's actually try to help the dog first. So not the floating and the boots. So, okay, I have taken a couple trips around. Did I do the flower? Okay, sword star, yeah. Alright, let's see about helping that dog. Grumble, grumble. Is it through here, or... No, that's where the flower is. Okay, I am curious. If float does anything at all, then surely... Like, I don't know, my save's right here. Okay. Well, who fucking knows what float does? I will say, it does look like it loaded another mini-map. Which makes me think maybe I'll get the ability to, like, walk underwater. Okay, can I shortcut to the dog, or do I have to fall off entirely first? Stat fruit. Alright, I'll do a loop around, and then when I see the dog, I'll hit up a save point. And then follow it. Yeah, it gets me a lot more health. Alright, 620 is a good amount, too. I think I might be able to afford that spear. Bum, ba, bum, bum, ba, da, da.
Welcome. I'm particular. Typical.
Rude. Yeah, ooh, a premier spear.
This one? That's a bargain.
You know, actually.
What color?
Oh, yeah!
Is this okay? What color? Is this okay?
Can I? Okay, no, I can only upgrade. Well, let's equip. The spear is my auxiliary. Oh! Holy shit! That's a big spear! Mina, I know everything. You fool. I can think about Halloween. This thing's pretty sick. Not good against them, though. Okay, I like how the health stamina balance works out to I basically go into panic strong mode when I'm near death. Because generally... Well, they're not trying to communicate, they're casting spells at me. Although, you know, if it's one thing I learned from shonen anime, combat is a form of communication. Bind lightning? No, 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 no. Kill it, kill it, kill it. Okay. Maybe. Hold on. Maybe if I don't have a weapon. Nope, that was naive. Full weapon time.
Yeah. Yeah.
I should equip that pan to make sure that it's not, like, healing it. Okay, yeah, I think I was healing it. Gonna have to go to the slow route with the funny clonk pan. Bong. Quite frankly, who could see this combat in motion and not have the highest opinion of this game? An ironic statement. This is beautiful. No. I've died a couple times to various things. And at one point, I went back to get an item described. And as I left the area going, well, I won't miss out on this, surely. Oh. Palmyra ore. A pillar collapsed behind me and I couldn't come back to this area. Dog? Hello? I'll do one last loop in case dog come back. Bong! Got a couple bits of stat fruit. Let's just slam my strength all the way up. Just want to see if the dog is gone at this point or not. Yeah. Well, hope I did the right thing. There's really no way onto this. Just want to know what the plaque says. Oh well. Fucking destroyed. I should probably get rid of the stupid stat effect. Also, wait to save in case I need the money for something shortly. Thank you. Save complete. Wakey wakey, aches and bakey. Fuck. Thinking about it, I'm a little worried about the fact that there was a locked gate in there that I couldn't find a key to, but it's fine. One second, I'm genuinely curious if there's a way to throttle. Me, out of my mind, getting distressed that I can't find any results of anyone else asking, is there a way to make load times on EPSX slower? It's of course nobody's asking that, but listen, what if they did? Oh, what the fucking wizards! Yeah. I think I'm probably gonna buff the frying pan repeatedly because it's a very funny item. Oh. She's gone. I should play it safe and use the healing item. I can probably buy some more. Oh yeah, what's the ore do? Useless other than for magicians. You know, I went one specific direction, leaving the starting zone. I wonder if there's entirely different ways I could go. Let's also hit up the shop again. I could stand to like buy a pile of heating items.
Welcome, pal. You picked a winner there.
Not yet. I want to buy some healing first.
This one, that's a. This. This, that's a.
One more.
This, that.
This, that?
I'm particular. Come on, you can.
Wait, shit.
I'm.
Fuck. Do I only get one opportunity to give him the mushroom? Maybe play leave and come back.
Please.
Welcome. Yeah.
How kind of you.
Sold. Oh, I can't buy the club anymore?
It's really beat up. This one? This one?
This one?
This one? I am the only one who can upgrade your Palmyra armaments.
Armaments?
You want to upgrade that? You're weird.
Yeah.
Is this okay?
Yeah, again.
You want to is this okay?
Chop combo, shatter! Alright, I've upgraded as much as I could. Let's grab those monster profiles.
This one, that's a... This one, that's a...
Any cheap accessories? Oh, there's cheaper ones, but nothing I can afford. Yet. Alright, let's see how enemies like this frying pan now. We'll see how weird I am. Yeah, that's more like it. Who needs magic in this game? Alright, any other exits from this starting room? Yeah, it might be after I defeat a certain amount of them. It might be like a weird roundabout way of doing level ups. What are you gonna do with that big old frying pan? You better take your best shot. You better make it count. You won't get another chance. Well, that's normal. Oh, hello. Anything in the weeds? Hold on, I'll talk to you in a second. Okay, they don't quite have a leaf equipped.
You made it. Touch the statue.
Why?
It will point you wherever you want to go.
Quick travel? Empire's founder. Ah! This doesn't feel like it pointed me where I wanted to go! This feels like I got tricked! Ow! It's swear to God, if her name is fucking Lady Patches or something. Ow! I changed my mind. This is the epitome of combat. Spin attack, chop combo, shatter. Four attacks from a vertical to aerial combo. Press triangle repeatedly. Shatter sounds pretty good right about now. Ow! I think I have my ability shut off, though. Frying pan upped my luck or something, because they are dropping... They're dropping money without me having to kill them. This game is beautiful. Yeah, I can't just go back. That priest has tricked me. Sci-fi doors? Hello? Hello? Release boots? Speed boots. Those sure are speed boots. What the fuck? Transport symbol. I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down. Where the fuck am I? There's fluorescent lighting in the ceiling. Transport device. Can't be used without transport Palmelia. What are these two? Ah! Holy fuck!
Yeah!
Jesus Christ, it's Cell! Fucking go! I can't fight this thing! What the fuck? Liliana fruit. A rare and valuable ingredient for Palmyra. That god, it's still here! Leave me alone! West resting place. Oh my god, fuck me! Master key sounds important! I think I got it! Let's see! Okay, maybe I just need to use a different item. Maybe? Jeez. They don't do a ton of damage when they hit, at least. Okay, maybe that spear. Oh, the blood claws. Of course. Oh, they heal it. They're pretty badass, though. Okay, spears, how to deal with them. Good God. Where's that lad? Oh, fuck off. God, I have so much money. That's a good question. I should, like, check the controls because I've hit every button and I don't believe so, but... Armaments, actions, items, pieces, gauge, attributes. Attributes? Fucking Clover! Think. Okay, here. No, that's button input. Key config. Oh, item registered in shortcut. So I could have been using those healing potions Diablo style. Change camera distance, camera direction, open easy action change window. Vent action, acquire item. Looks like no. Maybe there's like specific weapons or Palmyra actions that defend. that would make sense. Okay. Those speed boots are definitely important. Oh yeah, there's the register buttons. Oh yeah! Okay. Did I actually get that master key? Yes. Key to open the closed door in the lab. Let's check that restroom, actually. Resting room. Oh, hey, Maple, this is Evergrace. It's a hell of a game. This is classic, classic PS2 era FromSoft. Right. Enemies don't really chill out when I'm out of the room. Fuck off! Oh, might have gotten an accessory. Nope! Who fucking knows what it is? Antidote life. Huh. Is it a different kind of equipment? Oh! What's this look like? Oh, that's fun. I am legitimately super surprised how much, like, visual effect the head items have. It's like, obviously, putting on a full mask is gonna do something. But, like, considering what my starting hair looks like... So... The basic defense is a little higher... with the pumpkin, and the strength is higher to a kind of dramatic degree, but my magic defense is way bigger with this. Let's stick with the pumpkin for now, partially because, you know, it's aesthetics. All right, those are just blocks. Oh, that's convenient. Still cursed or whatever, though. What's the ore do again? This cannot be used here. It's apparently related to magic. What's up this other stairs? Storage room. Oh, they're moving.
Don't come any closer.
What?
Stay back. I told you not to get any closer. Ugh.
Yay, I did it!
Who are you? What are you doing here? You're not from the human research lab.
Research lab?
Yes, this is the first time she's, like, been talking with the pumpkin mask on.
You didn't know? Then what are you doing here? You've heard of it, right? It was built by that weirdo Morpheus, the one who invented the Palmyra armaments.
Who's always walking into rooms and yelling, it's Morphin time.
Morpheus, you know him? I need to see him.
Do I?
Oh yeah? You have something to do with his experiments? Too bad. I need to see him too, but look at me. This place is full of abandoned test subjects. You can't get to him.
How do I know unless I try? I think I have a better shot at it than you. You look
like you suck ass, bro.
Maybe you're right. I'm Orladin, a member of the royalty. Who are you, my fierce young lady?
About to, like, slam your head into the wall. Shut up.
My name's Charlene.
Charlene, huh? I won't forget. I'll pay you back for your help someday.
My name's Orladin, from the hit Disney movie. Where I release the powerful wish-granting djinn, Janine. Alright. Anyway, I don't think there's anything wrong with pointing out that it, like, clearly shares DNA with with Dark Souls. Really, the only annoying thing is, this was just one of the many, like, not-quite-there attempts to the perfect game known as Dark Souls, which, like, is not what you're saying, or what anyone has said. It's just, you know, it's its own thing. It's a fun experiment with its own identity. And a lot of its concepts carry forward. What's that? Oh, hello. Okay, yeah, I gotta equip that, Oh god, that was a light flicker. Please don't go out, power. Me reading Chainsaw Man, please don't go out, power. Well, if the stream suddenly ends, you know why, I guess. But I'm sticking with it. Until if and when such a thing occurs. Oh yeah! Also, since you just recently joined Maple, check out my strongest weapon that I upgraded the most. It's got eggs. This is the warehouse. Maybe I'll probably save in a different slot, if that's an option. I forget if it is. Okay. Let's hit up the shop. It's been a while, and I am fucking loaded.
Welcome. How can I help you? I'm particular. That's typical.
Okay. I'm so sad I can't actually buy that bunny hat yet. Dragola. Hold on, is this just a nest of eggs? No, I'm sorry. It's a nest of birds.
That's a bot. This one? That's a...
Let's get some different armor. Dragolos armor, bolt suit, Paldeo breastplate.
This one?
That looks kind of sick. Well, that was inevitable. It's kind of badass, though. I like the bug wings. Ooh! What's with the boots?
This one?
Oh, those are nice. Wait! Hey, those are... Hey, these are boot Crocs!
That's a bargain.
I can't not buy them. Oh, an actual fucking sword. Holy shit, that thing looks like some fucking ultimate endgame legendary weapon from another game.
That's a bargain.
Hi, Velvet, hi. No, I said... Boot Crocs. Oh, the way the holes deform as it moves. That's so upsetties. Bodulum. You can't just call something a hentacle! Which? Well, I can't buy the Paldeo breastplate now, so I just gotta buy the Dragolos armor. I have no choice. Oh, I need 50 to change that color. Honestly, this is less horny than I thought it would be. It just kind of rules. And also adds to the what the sweet fuck of my, like, outfit look. Meanwhile, this music keeps blasting in the background. No idea. I'll have to poke into them. God, the stats on the woven boots are so good, like, compared to everything except fire. Actually, wait, that's right. That was compared to the speed boots, which give me nothing but speed. Yeah, I don't know. They're pretty fucking good. What?
Is this okay?
It's not, but that's not gonna stop me.
I'm particular. Come on, you can do better than that. You picked a winner there.
Oh! I am left with the feeling that I'm gonna regret it if I do this. But at the same time, not looking it up isn't the spirit. I should check. Oh, it's just for selling.
This one? It was a pleasure doing business with you.
Well then! I'll upgrade them later.
What color?
This.
I am the only one.
This.
Is this okay?
This. How do I have so few antidotes? I feel like I picked up a billion of them. Second, I should just there's Snip. There it is. Oh, wait, right. There's a way to. There we go. Copy. Nudge over here. And paste that in the gamer channel. And also one over in general. Okay. Let's get back at it.
Please come again.
Ice Ray? Jump attack? Fuck! Oh! Float is, Float's probably good for those trapped floors. That one hallway, especially. That seems good. I think I'll leave that equipped. What's down this way first? East resting place. Fuck. Wild to have any of these things be attacking me when I'm in this room, because I can just poke one of the beds. God, there's a lot of them, though. Okay. I thought for sure that would despawn. Alright. Well, it's just resting. Unless there's something in the pot. Library. Report. During Morpheus's experiment, power, 4 attributes, door, reversal attributes, along with Morpheus, from a few days later, monsters were everywhere. Crest, misfortune. Transport Palmyra. Historically, it took one full day to create the transport device Palmyra from Biliana fruit. The skin is removed in the morning and the fibers in the afternoon and night. That's all been simplified by the refinery solution. History of Human Science. Yes, please, I'm a little concerned. Human science includes Crest and Biliana. Morpheus started research, but the crest and fruit extract from the Biliana is crystallized. This enhances human strength. These crystals are called Palmyra. And Morpheus continued experiments. Crests. But what is Biliana? It looks like a regular tree, with fruit containing mysterious power called Mother of All Things. Oh, mother of all omelets. Fuck! Oh my god, ow! Oh Jesus, there's some shit going on in this room! Hey, does this damage enemies? No. Okay, they just straight up are no-selling that. I need my spear. Sorry, sword. The spear doesn't fuck around is the thing. Yeah. Well, I feel relatively confident saying that I or the other main character are definitely artificially created. Back at it again. Room of Founder, which I believe is where I came in from. Yep. Tried to approach before. Right. It's whether I'm holding at, like, holding a direction or just smacking it. And that's another one spawned, so I'll just blow this place. I'm neutral when I hit it, I do the sideways slap, and the bonk is holding forward, or at least holding a direction. I don't know if it makes that much difference. A similar thing happens where I get a stab if I hold forward, or a big swinging arc if I don't. Oh, the commander's room.
I heard noises, but it was only rats. This place has really gone downhill.
Morpheus, where is Sienna?
Oh! I didn't catch it as that he was Morpheus.
Very interesting. You're the young woman who was with Sienna, aren't you?
Where is she?
Why do you care? Sienna has nothing to do with you.
Wrong. She does have something to do with me. I need to ask
her
something.
Well, and also, you know, it's just kind of good to have empathy for other people.
I need to know how I got here. She found me, so she might know something. Then maybe I can get back to my own world. That's why I need to talk to her.
What an interesting story.
What stupid?
Very interesting indeed. Oh, I must be the luckiest man alive!
This man is having so much fun!
First the crest, then now the cycle.
The what?
Let's see.
Oh, I don't like how he's rubbing his knob.
You want my answer? I'll give it to you. But only downstairs. And you've got to get there first. I'll be waiting.
Oh, whoa, whoa, my God, what the sweet fuck is that? This thing's like an FF7 boss. Fucking Hojo up in here. Damn it. Ah! Hey, this boss music slaps. Jesus Christ! Oh. Hey, you don't seem so tough from behind, but... Yeah, I deserve that. Maybe the alternate direction, if he consistently swings one way than the other. Oh, right, or exploit the guarding delay. Maybe I just got a crit that one time. Ow! Wow, no major drops. Release button. Oh, good. No comment. No comment. What's up here? Right, that's the one resting room. Which, I feel kind of silly for not using this instead. Actually, I think it's the save room? Yes. Be a good time for it. Yeah, let's just roll with it. Okay, I think I know where the one that opened is. Ow, right. Wait, didn't this one open? Am I losing my mind? What opened? Well, the best answer I have is something somewhere, so... Huh. Is there a more elaborate map screen on here? Does not look like it. That's fine. I'm a genius! Storage room. Right, that's just that guy. Ow. Which one opened? I feel like I'm going insane. Is it time limited? Well, that's good. That's significantly easier to understand. How much it really did for me, but that's fine. Just gotta find where the grate that opened is. Didn't change back in here. No. Feel deeply foolish, and I must just be missing something really obvious. Storage room. The old storage room. Much poking around down here? No. Well, yes, but there's nothing. Well, I'm sure my dumb ass will figure it out eventually. Not actually that sure. Oh yeah, it's the cultivation room. I have been there. My brain is dying, Cloud. Yeah, Squeak. Stretching place, library, cultivation room. I try the switch again. Libra's still down. So I've activated two gate-related things, and neither of them seems to have removed the... Hello! The thing actually causing me grief. Thanks, it's a pumpkin face! Oh, right, I should look and see what the other hats I bought do to my hair. Alright, that one just keeps my default hair. Looks a little soul bad guy. This is also my default hair, but now I have some birds in a nest on my head. I'm so glad they're facing backwards so they watch me as I run around. Let me do another save. I think I just have to roll with this for a little bit, just because of the birds. Jesus, Velv. These birds, they want soft, they want warm, and they found it. Game, I'm begging you a little bit. You gotta help me out here. Because I am dumb as shit, and I don't know what opened for me. It seems like there's only one way I haven't gone, and it's still locked off. I'll do one more check over everything, and if I still can't figure it out, I'll look it up. Because despite popular belief... So, the gates receded into the ceiling, but there's one more that hasn't. And it's just listed as closed area, and there's a door behind it I have not been into. Green room. Alright, this is just the same room, but from here... I don't think floating will let me cross over that. Nope! At least I'm getting a shitload of money. Oh, whoops. Yeah, there are two gates that opened up that it's really obvious what they did and what they were. But then that very first one, when I hit the button in the wall, like, it opened a gate out here somewhere, but unless I'm just turbo dumb, which very likely, I don't know where. And this is just the cultivation room, which leads back into the other side. Library again. Maybe there was a gate in there. Ooh! Those are really nice details one wouldn't see if you never bothered to look up. Interesting place. Like, another gate opens somewhere, but the lever on the wall, separate from the button, opened this one and the one across from it. And I don't know where the last one would have been. That one opened all on its own. And I can't unthrow the lever. Yeah. We can't go back in time. We can't unthrow the lever. We can't put the lever back into the bottle. This is the save room. Fuck it, let me hit up the shop real quick. I've got so much money anyway.
Welcome. How can I help you? I'm particular. Come on.
Fuck you.
Switch one.
Heroic necklace. Star necklace. Significantly restores HP to the user. That's interesting. Guessing that's a spell. Increased tree attribute. Drains enemy HP and grants it to the user. Tentative hope. Significantly increases lightning attribute. Significantly increases ice attribute. Oh, didn't mean to buy it, but fair enough. Significantly increases the flame attribute.
This one, that's a...
Can I change the color of the birds?
What color?
Oh my god!
Is this okay?
Game of the year every year. And yeah, the club, I guess.
This one, that.
Just a habit. Just to go clubbing. I'll see you, Freakazoid.
Please come again.
Okay, I'm quickly going to have a guide. Charlene walks through. This is a boss fight. Enter the fight, take the sacred rod, flip the switch, push the button. Okay, alright, I see. I should have suspected this, but I don't know. I think it could have stood to play the animation again. Whatever though, I can accept. I can accept when something's on me. Especially when I had this thought earlier and, like, did not act on it. It especially, like, makes why the Libra does what it does make sense. No, yeah, I will want to go down this way. It's faster. Okay. Yeah, that is slow. I just really took my sweet time first time. We got water. That? Whoa! Oh my god, what the fuck just happened? Hello? What happened to my face? Okay, it's better now. That's weird. Actually, I don't know if my face is better. Maybe it's still fucked up and petrified under the mask. Refinery device activation panel. Transfer Palmila refinery device. Start. Oh, is there a book nearby I can read? Because there was the one in the library, but I don't think it said anything about, like, which order to do things in. Nope, so wing it! Blue. Peel the skin off the biliana fruit. Red. It removed the fibers of the biliana fruit. Black? Oh, well, that was lucky. Transport Palminia is complete. I'm basically a genius. Fuck. Well, apparently I can't leave. I can just go to a different floor. But that's like leaving. Some stuff's moving. What do we got? I am experiencing pure visceral rectum-clenching terror seeing these. They're gonna make me do platforming. Slime? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, wow, ripping pits, slime. What's this way? God damn it. So a few enemies have had that, and usually it's, apply magical powers with diverse attributes to the four materials, then start up. What the fuck are you saying to me? Usually it's just indicating, oh, they've seen you. Or that they're winding up their attack. Yeah. Yeah. Ah! Ah! Yeah. Nightmare. What? Okay, it's not trying to zap me, I don't think. Nearly fell off there! Seal of Tree. Damn, it sure is. It's not like an enemy. Okay, it does do a shoot. It just I have to be lined up in a specific way to get hit by it. Oh! Ah, fuck! Ah! God, I thought I was just dead! Oh, I hate this creature! Get the fuck away from me. Stay back! Give me your money, though.
Give me your money.
Well, another save point. I'll see if there's at least new items to save for. Often when I switch zones, that's when new stuff pops up. Ha! Biliana Hood. Can't quite afford it yet. I'm so close to buying those. I'm sorry, what?! No, no, that's not- I'm reacting to the flayed skin armor. absorption armor.
This one?
For when you want to absorb? That's some kind of look, I guess. It looks more fucked up than just plain leather armor, so that's probably why. Oh, hey, 420.
This one, that's
I gotta go with that one.
This, like that.
Okay. Nothing super great. Oh no, yeah, this this is literally some fucked up flayed skin on top of like my top. What the fuck? Hey, I wonder if I can make it match my pumpkin. Or my pumpkin match it. How's the absorption armor? Baffling. Have a nice day. Oh, these are some big buffs. Well, it's only right for me to wear the star necklace. Cannot change my cape color for this.
Is this okay?
Say hello to the pumpkin queen, motherfucker. Ah, oh, looks fucking awful.
What color would you like?
Parenthetical good. Is this okay? No, yeah, this is the one. That said, I kind of want to go back to natural pumpkin. Actually, that's not natural at all. None of these are like an orange. In a way, that's beautiful. What?
Is this okay?
Happy Halloween.
This one, that.
Drinkable. Okay, yeah, let's learn about the Hentacle. And some Mukaus. Na 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 na. Right, I guess I have to actually examine that.
Good luck.
Shop character. creature. Haven't looked at any since the, a large flower creature that has roots for feet. Kind of sad that I can't look at a model of them while I'm reading it. A large dragonfly. A mutant of ice raidy. Of course! Bodulum. Melon rat. Mukhouse. High defense against physical attacks. Has the ability to divide into smaller forms. A one-eyed fluid monster that hides within a pot. It's not fluid. It's just an octopus. What are you saying? Right, I should save. Oh god, there's a second one. Oh my god, there's a third one. I had better hope that I'm not dead-ended. I'm dead-ended. Hey, what happened to my boots? Oh, wait, this might be letting me know they need to be repaired. Which, that's a weird way to do that, but let's see if I'm correct. Fuck. Yeah, it's like, technically this is a similar system to what's in at least Kingsfield 4, but it being in a third-person game like this really brings up the Secret of Mana comparisons in one's brain. Alright, let's repair.
Hello, let me know if I can show you something. Really? This one?
Yeah, okay.
It's this one?
Alright, okay, that's what's going on. Please. Let's get the fuck out of this shitty corridor. Oh god, I guess let's do this. It's not nearly as bad as I was worried. Fuck you, game. Oh, it's just another one of these horn dorms. Ooh. No, I don't want the... Give me the fruit. Oh my god, give me my fruit. Okay, Jesus. Oh, this one gives me 10 points. Let's up my defense a bit. I don't really use magic. And then some luck. Those flasks keep grabbing my attention, making me think they're important pickup. Transport device is not working. I doubt there's much of anything down here, but I just feel like I should look just in case. Okay. Now I can know confidently for sure. Confidence. Summon tree? Yeah. Wow, I sure did! Guess I should equip my winglies. Okay, Summon tree! Alright, I'm guessing I need to, like, actually gain the abilities to deal with these. Deal with trees. I know I have a way to shoot ice, and I know I have a way to, well, summon tree. Don't know if I have any way to shoot lightning yet. Yet. Believe that room I went into, and that leads. Well, I mean, now's the time to test out, I guess. Let's see about tree summoning. Ow! With the power of absorption. Okay, not as simple as all that, then. They're strong against physical attacks, and oh. Iliana extract. Bali restores Palmyra power of a selected armament.
Palmyra power!
Well, this seems like something's fucking going on in there. Element of ice. Did I really just need to examine them? Was it really that simple? Am I gonna really be mad at myself? Very possibly. Let's find out. Fuck. That's what happens when I get distracted. When I get distracted thinking about Kingdom Hearts 1 Halloween Town. Okay, no, wasn't that... Do I need to just have a high resistance to the element equipped or something? I don't think so. Maybe just an amount of the element. An attack form or something. Or maybe they just need to be unlocked in a certain order. Summon Aqua! Summon Volt! Summon Wind! Wind. This room sucks. It's just here. It's locked behind a gate some of the time, and it just has a hurts you button in it. Didn't you just get done playing Xenoblade? But seven. But fab-bab. Oh. Okay. It's fine. I'm not actually giving you shit. Probably. Just thinking about other RPGs. Well, this one seems like it's active, but... It's fine, I'm giving you shit. So it's fire in there. I don't get it. Yeah. Okay, wait. Okay, so I guess these all do their own. Ow! Ow! Fuck! Ow! Let me out! This is a complicated set of things to do for. A pizzazzle. Weird. Yeah, I don't mind looking up a guide for this bit because it seems like I wouldn't guess most of it. At the very least, I wouldn't expect that I had more to do after breaking the seals. What did I get out of it? I have no idea. Ah, God damn it! Ow, oof, ow, my bones! Okay, the ice seal. So, this is lightning, I think. Yeah. Okay, I guess there's the info that I could potentially be using to figure it out. I need to step to examine it. God, yeah, I would not guess this. Dum bum bottom bottom bum. Time isn't right now. Okay. It's early enough of the day. No, I shouldn't put things off or I'm gonna forget. Give me 1 second. I need to make a call. Oh, right, it's Sunday. Well, that's fine. It was better for me to, like, remember and push myself to attempt than, like, forget to schedule a thing again. Off this way. Yeah, though, doing new stuff. Okay, so this is the tree room. I don't have this move. Uh-oh. Or wait. First, let's deal with the tree. Well, I don't have the sacred staff either. So... Maybe the club? Okay. Oh, well, it's nice that I can be restored by the element of tree. I don't know if I have anything. No action. No action. No action. No action. Okay, I think it's just armor and weapons that give me actions for the most part. Layer raid, float, aerial play. Float, boost dash. No action. Ice raid, jumping attack, rush, guard break, summon lightning. Maybe summon lightning? Well, that's not summon lightning. It's really confident that summon lightning is what it does. Hmm.
Right.
I guess maybe do an upgrade and hope it actually gives me this ability. Ah.
I am the only one. Is this okay?
Oh, hey, guard. Supposedly there's another weapon that's supposed to teach me a thing, but... Rush, Leaf Mist...
Is this okay? Is this okay?
Okay, this'll do. That will work. Much like wall kicks, it will work. Fuck that tree. In particular. Almost done with this fucking sequence of events. Yeah. Huh. Doesn't actually look like it fixed anything, but fair enough. It's not my room. I don't know how it works or doesn't. Not realize this would set my arms on fire. I gotta say, that is way stronger for my pumpkin look. Okay, probably a boss about to fucking leap out and kick my ass. Lady in there?
You're not from the lab, are you? Another one of Grandfather's experiments?
No, don't worry. I'm not your enemy. I'm looking for a man named
Sudden voice actress change.
You're trapped here, aren't you? You're okay now.
Thank you.
Oh, wait, no, that was me talking, duh.
You're looking for Morpheus? Go to the transfer device in the west area. I'll make sure it's activated so you can get through. Morpheus could be on the other side.
Listen, just because I'm a little TTS...
Don't worry about me. I can tell you're in a hurry. I'll make sure it's activated. If you're looking for the device, it's in the west area on this floor. Don't worry about me. I'll make sure it's...
Not wounded or anything. I'm sure everything's fine. I'm sure there will be no problems. Top to bottom, it's great. Okay, transport device, west side. I believe it's on the other end there. Am I losing my mind? What is this? I don't think it's this thing. And those are all, like, damage traps. As near as I can tell. What's on? Oh, wait, there's a... No, that middle room's just gonna lead down, I believe. And then go to the teleporter in the west. I feel profoundly dumb. I don't recall a teleporter in the west. Oh, wait, right. I think it might be in the opposite position of where the save point was. Yeah. See you, idiot. All right. New space. Oh no, not slimes. Yeah. Fuck, how am I gonna deal with these? Hmm. Uh-huh. Oh. I love the Mind's Dungeon in Xenoblade 1. I am become Banui.
This one, it was a pleasure. I'm part.
Shit.
I'm...
Alright, the vault suit's a fucking look. Armored boots.
This one?
Thingy! Damn, they sure are! Some good ass stats. Oh. What's that?
Switch one. This one, that's a buff.
I'm the only one. My will be done.
I am the...
The vault top is kind of styling. So I can sell for a little more scratch. Liana extract. I mean, what specifically that was. That's probably good to have, especially because something seems to be going on with, guess weapon then.
It's really this one.
good.
Well, that seems strange. Oh. Well, that's normal. Yeah. Electric spikes? Spear is fucking busted. And you know, to some extent it goes without saying, but the distance, the like reach is definitely a huge factor of quality. I don't even think I've upgraded it. I bitch about how many of these there are, but they are dropping a lot of money. I'm like a little tedious to kill, but nothing too ridiculous. I've gone from no money to over 2,000. Wow, there's really a lot of them. What will I do with all this money? Yeah. Make that 3,000. Was it just not expecting me to be able to plow through these? Ooh, that looks like a poison icon if I've ever seen one. Yep. What is my current accessory? That is a lot of elemental defense gains. Oh no, please don't toss more at me. I'm just surprised how fast these things are spawning. Ring of Resist. Well, that's probably good to have. Alright, and this will loop me back around and drop me off. But that does make me wonder if there's anything I've missed. Ow! Especially because, actually, I don't think I can really come in here again. Unless the gate unlocks. Yeah, okay. I've seen everything. It's too late, Mom. Amulet of Purity. Oh, I'm poisoned again. God, I am so rich! Well, shopkeeper, I'm back! And boy, am I ready to spend a lot of gems! Yeah! Ah! I love to think about Mega Man Legends. Buy this.
This one? That's a bargain.
That one's pretty fucking cool looking, honestly.
What? This, that's a... This one, that's...
I'm just short of being able to buy that last hat. Alright, let's see what kind of style I can get up to now. Oh, wow. Big stats. Holy fuck. See how these big clunk- Oh my god! These are incredible! Oh my god, how do the Paldeo boots look? A lot more sane, but that's disappointing. Ah, the blue is too bright. I'll go with stats for now. Ooh, that's a nice blue.
Is this okay? Hmm.
Oh, yeah, it's got, like, some clawed fingers. Kinda slick. You to understand. Oh man, actually, if anything was going to be right for this, hold on. Good old Pot Helm. What's most appropriately, like, I fucking scrungled this. Scrungled this together. Ooh, this has a lot of that. I am on fire, though. It's real fucking cool looking though. What comes with upgrading it? And how much?
Is this okay?
Lightning storm, gather energy. This a little bit more seriously. On the outer headband's pretty good. I do love the rabbit hat. Differences don't seem that much worse. This is just kind of a look. Buy a big old pile of healing items.
This.
Okay, I can only hold so many. 9. Oh, I apparently have an item to sell. This outfit, I'd say I'm a Suikoden. What time is it? Okay. I am really enjoying myself. It's almost been 4 hours. I think what I'm gonna do is save and then set a raid going. But I definitely want to play more of this. I am so glad. I'm so fucking glad that the actual game lives up to the reputation of its soundtrack. In all the good and, well, not any bad. I just am enjoying myself. All the ways that might imply. One moment. Is the dashboard? Is the dashboard what I want? No. Stream manager. All right. Just going over there. Oh my god, those are some extremely good sprites. Tagging over to someone playing Phoenix Wright, and it looks like a really good time. See y'all there.
I ain't afraid to die.
What's wrong, Larry? Oh my god.